Korea's Supreme Court on Thursday upheld a 4-year prison term for Chey Tae-won, the head of SK Group, for embezzling company funds. Chey was convicted of embezzling some $43 million from two SK Group subsidiaries to make personal investments in stock futures and options in 2008. His younger brother, Chey Jae-won, was sentenced to 3 years and 6 months behind bars for collusion. SK is the country's third largest conglomerate and has more than 90 affiliates.